Hello everybody, this is Big Brother Gaming, and welcome to my channel, where we left off, we fought off some, alpacas guys, and now we're heading to the village. So let's get to it. I do need to load my gun though. Ah, fuck. To open.
Leon, how are you holding up?
Bad question, audience.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Right. My map.
I'm not used to those controls yet.
There we go.
Thank you.
enough bullets for this yet. Yes, I want to continue. Fuck. Not again. Okay, here we go. God. Yeah, I need to change the controls around because this feels funky as hell. Yes, yes, yes. Wrong damn button. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Come on, how many more do I have to kill? Give me that 10K! Oh, thank God! Two grenades, some shotgun shells, and some hand bullets. Awesome. Woo. I'm off with a awesome start.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Why after I search these homes? Got some more shotgun shells. More money. I'm lucky I got that 10K. I was amazed I was able to get it. That what shocked me. There it is. Like I said, I'm not new to Resident Evil 4. I played it on the Wii and PlayStation. No ammo on that. Ooh, there's some ammo. Got another herb. Don't see anything else? Awesome, more shotgun shells. So I'm backed up to 14-7. One incendiary grenade, which that could have came in handy. I think I got just about everything. nothing in that box. Take that. Nothing in here. And this is where I have to save it. This is Big Brother Gaming signing out, and y'all can chill out. Y'all have an awesome day.